Hello, this is Sonia again. I'm back with my recipes from Sonia's Kitchen. This time I'm going to make some Mexican salsa, green salsa. This is some petition from my friends, so they wanted to learn how to make it. I boiled 10 green tomatoes. Some people call it tomatillo, 10, and then 2 chiles serranos. These are longer and thinner than jalapenos, chiles serranos. They are longer and thinner. So 10 of this, I mean 10 tomatillos and 2 of this. And you can do, so you boil them in water. And then after they are boiled, you put them in the blender. You put like 1/4 of a teaspoon of salt. If you want it more spicy, you can put 4 chiles, okay? And then I'm gonna put garlic cloves. I'm gonna put 3 garlic cloves in there. Okay, this is what gives the salsa the flavor, the garlic cloves. So we use garlic cloves for most Mexican dishes. So we got 3, then it's ready to blend. I'm gonna blend it. So about 30 seconds. Okay, make sure that the garlic is blended, and then I just pour it into my Mexican cazuela. Okay, and then again, this is how it looks. Okay, green salsa, it's as easy as fast and as easy as that. The tomatillos and the chiles serranos. And then, now, if some people eat it like this, and some people, you can get in my face. Some people, I cut onion, thin, and then cilantro. So onion and cilantro. So this is how we eat it. When we have our Mexican food, Mexican carne asada, we cut onion and cilantro, and then we have it on the center of a table for people to eat with chips. And then when the carne asada is ready, then they can enjoy this delicious Mexican salsa. So, yummy, deliciosa. So again, if you want it more spicy, you can put 4 chiles. Make sure you don't put more than 2, and if you try it, you taste it. If you want it more, then you add 4, but don't put 4 from the beginning, okay? So I hope you try this recipe. Like I said, you can just eat it without the onion and cilantro, or if you want it to have more flavor, you can add onion and cilantro. So I hope you can try this recipe and you like it. And again, I ask you to join my YouTube page, Sonia Cruz Varela. Sonia Cruz Varela, and also share my videos. Okay, thank you. Bye.